everybody. I hope you all have been taking care of yourself and staying healthy. It's been about 2 months since I've posted anything to my YouTube channel. I have been dealing with a lot of other moving pieces in my life. I've still been practicing daily, just not posting or sharing any videos. So it's time to get back to it, because now more than ever, people need meditation and mindfulness with everything going on in the world. If I did not meditate daily, I would have probably lost it already. And meditating and using essential oils at the same time only heightens your practice. So today I'm gonna be meditating with the Elevation Blend, one of my favorites from doTERRA. It's very uplifting and energetic. So I'd love to practice with you. Grab a pillow or a block, a mat, whatever you need, and come to a comfortable seat and we will begin our meditation practice. If you are using oils, just drop a few drops in your hand. I've already done so, and begin to rub your hands together to activate the aroma. If you're not using oils, that is totally okay, but as long as you're here, that's all that matters. Begin to drop into your meditative state, close down your eyes, and feel yourself connecting to the earth, whether that's through your sits bones, your back if you're laying down, letting go of all of the noise and commotion that may be around you, finding stillness, a sense of peace and quiet. Begin to focus on your breathing, filling up your belly with every inhale, growing tall through your spine. And on your exhales, grounding into the earth more. Take a long, deep inhale and let it out through your mouth. Exhale. One more time, deep inhale. Fill up your belly a little bit more. Hold it and exhale out through your mouth. Continue this deep breathing on your own for the next minute. If you're using oils, place your hands up above your face, just a couple inches away, and take the deep breathing with your oils. Connecting with the earth and the power that's bigger than us. Finding comfort in ourselves. There's so much craziness going on. It is so easy to become emotional, stressed, sad, and it's okay to feel those things. Let yourself feel those emotions, but do not hold on to them. Don't store them in your body. You can use mantra work in your meditation if you find your mind wandering. So a mantra for today that you can use in this meditation practice is, I am here, I am deserving, and I am loved. You can focus on that mantra, repeat it out loud if you need to. Here, I am deserving, and I am loved. focus on your breathing, and your inhales should match your exhales. Imagine yourself sitting here in the room, sending off energy and love and compassion to everybody around the world, or even to yourself. The world needs more love and compassion at this time. So be that energy, and during your meditations is a perfect time to set intentions and let that energy out into the world. Bring your hands in prayer at your heart if they're not already there. Focus on your breathing. Deep inhales and exhales out the mouth. One more time, deep inhale. And exhale. Bow your head into your heart center, honoring yourself, carrying this energy with you throughout the day. Flutter your eyes open. Thank you for practicing with me. I'm going to be posting some more actual yoga asana practices. I'm still trying to get down my audio and my video because it does not look like studios are going to be opening up back soon. So I am going to be launching the Lifted Yoga virtually, whether we like it or not. So I hope you guys stay tuned, and thank you so much for practicing with me, and I hope you have a blessed, beautiful day. I'll see you soon.